First, log in to your Snapshop account. Once you're logged in, go to the Edit Page section and click on Header. Next, look for the pen icon on the left-hand side and give it a click. This will allow you to upload your new logo. After uploading, click Save Changes, and you're done. Finally, head back to your shop page and you'll see your updated logo displayed instantly.